Lady Bird is written and directed by Greta Gerwig, and it stars Saoirse Ronan as Lady Bird, alongside a really great cast. You have Laurie Metcalf, who has been nominated for Best Supporting Actress. You have Lucas Hedges, Timothy Chalamet in there. Really great cast all around. And this was one of the most talked about films of 2017. I did not see this film in 2017. And, you know, it was on a lot of people's best year list. It was some people's number one. And so going into this film, I was obviously very excited. And after having seen Lady Bird, I would probably say Lady Bird's like my second or my third favorite film of the year. I don't like it quite as much as Blade Runner, but I do absolutely love it. I think this film is so good. It is so good. So let's just talk about it. In terms of comparing this film to other Best Picture nominees, I would liken it to Manchester by the Sea, in that the directing here isn't anything too flashy. It's very subtle. There aren't too many camera movements. It's more about letting you see these characters as people. And it's more about just letting you observe their behavior and observe their lives. Because I feel like if you have too much fancy camera work or cinematography or score, it would have taken away from the realness of this film. And one of the reasons I think this movie works so well is because Greta Gerwig's direction is very subtle. And I have to say that in terms of films in this genre, you know, sort of like coming of age story with a female lead, I have to say that Lady Bird probably is the best I've seen. This film is quite simply amazing in every sense of the word. I think we should talk about the character of Lady Bird, who, by the way, is played so well by Saoirse Ronan. This is her third Oscar nomination, and she's like 20-something, which is crazy, but she does deserve it here, because honestly, this is one of my favorite performances, and I would say that she's just as good as Frances McDormand or Sally Hawkins. She's so good in this film, and the last time I related to a character this much was, you know, Miles Teller from Whiplash. And that is saying a lot, because a lot of the situations that Miles Teller's character goes through in Whiplash, I have been through myself, and the same here with Lady Bird. And that's obviously very weird, because I'm not a girl, but I relate so much to the character. And I think that it's not just people my age who relate to her, but anyone, and especially moms, because I think Greta Gerwig has said that this film is sort of dedicated to moms. And you can definitely see that, because the mom character here, played by Laurie Metcalf, is so important to the film, and played so well. Like, I know that Allison Janney is currently the favorite, and as of this moment, I have not yet seen I, Tonya. I will see it before the Oscars. But right now, I think Laurie Metcalf, she should win. I mean, she's so good in this film. She almost made me cry. The actor who plays Lady Bird's dad is also incredible. I love the direction they went with his character. Same with Lucas Hedges. He was so great in this film, and the direction they took him in is so great. He's in two films this year nominated for Best Picture. Same with Timothy Chalamet, two films this year nominated for Best Picture, and he was great. I have to say, Timothy Chalamet plays a very different character to his real life self, because in Lady Bird, he's sort of like this douchey, full of himself, dickhead, whereas in real life, he seems like a nice, humble, down-to-earth guy, so he did a very good job there. But I have to say that the best thing about this film is just how real it feels, and a lot of that is due to the really nice, subtle direction by Greta Gerwig, and of course, the great performances. I really don't have a single problem with this film in terms of what it's trying to be. I honestly think that Lady Bird is a perfect movie. Of course, the directing isn't as, you know, mind-blowing as something like Blade Runner or even The Florida Project, so maybe she shouldn't have been nominated for Best Director. I'm just saying Denis Villeneuve, Sean Baker might have done a slightly better job here. But overall, I would actually say that Lady Bird is one of the best films I've seen this year, since last year, and I'm gonna give it an A+. This film genuinely hit me. I have not seen something like this in a while. Out of all the Best Picture nominees, this is the one, this is my personal favorite. I don't think it's gonna win, but this is the one that I would wanna win, just because it's a smaller film. You can tell that a lot of care and passion has been put into this film, and I just loved every minute of it. It's an hour and 38 minutes in length, making it one of the most well-paced films I've seen out of the Best Picture nominees, maybe this or Dunkirk. But I have to say, I just love this film so much. Guys, thank you very much for watching. Please stay tuned for my review for Darkest Hour coming out next, and then Phantom Thread. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Thank you.